Hello, people of the internet. My name is Johnny, and can you imagine what we're gonna be doing today? Because I'll give you a hint, it's actually not this. I'm just messing with you all, it is entirely this. That's right, yesterday, Illumix added in Toy Bonnie to FNAF AR Special Delivery, and we're gonna be checking them out in today's video. Now, apparently, Toy Bonnie's behavior is a mix of Springtrap and Toy Chica. His behavior depends on what color his eyes are, and you have to put on the Freddy mask whenever he haywires. Now, I am honestly not really looking forward to this, because I only have one Toy Bonnie lore, and I literally don't have enough money to buy any other lures, so hopefully we get them the first try. Now, I also do just want to say that apparently Toy Bonnie has a voice now. I haven't listened to it, so this is going to be my first ever reaction to Toy Bonnie's official voice. Apparently, it's like unbelievably high-pitched. Okay, so to start off, as you can see, it's already waiting right there. And someone's at our door, but first off, I always want to activate the radio jammer. Not the radio jammer. Oh no! That's not what I wanted. I wanted to activate the transponder. Oh crap. Is Toy Bonnie even going to be able to get me for the next 2 hours? Oh, deactivate. Oh, thank frick. Oh, please, please, please. Sure wanna? Yes. Why is it not deactivating? Oh my god, I made a horrible mistake. Ah, frick. By the way, they released an update for the inbox system, and let me just say, I really, really, really like it. It's a lot better. As you can see, you've got new story notifications, Fazbear, and all. Now, I didn't actually get the notification for Toy Bonnie's, behavior, so I'm literally just going off of the Wikipedia page, so hopefully it's correct. Also, you may have seen on Twitter, but I did actually get Toy Chica's suit. Pretty happy with it. Unfortunately, I didn't get Frostbear's suit, but who knows, maybe we can get him another time. Oh, and finally, before we actually fight Toy Bonnie, I know I'm making this super long, but his price is a lot better than Toy Chica's and Frostbear's. Let me just say that. 20 bucks for his pack, 10 bucks for his CPU, and 90 tokens for his lore, and then 2,300 for his pack. Which ain't that bad, if you ask me. It's a lot better than Toy Chica and Frostbear, I'll give it that. And I'm so happy that they changed it. It's one thing to listen to the community and just say, oh, you know, thanks for the feedback. But it's another thing to act on it, and I have mad respect for you right now, Illumix. Okay, so I think all we have left to do is now just, like, activate it? I don't freaking know. This jammer isn't going away. Go away. Ah, frick, I might have messed this up. Damn it. Also, the gift box is back. And with that, I just want to make a quick suggestion to Illumix, is that you guys really need to add in like some daily quests that you have to do with something. Because right now, I have not played this game properly in a pretty decent amount of time. So I feel like you guys really, really need a way for people to have a reason to log on, you know, daily quests. Because right now, I hop on and I get to a streak of 14, by the way. I don't know if I've said that yet. I'm doing pretty good. And not to brag, but it is pretty easy for me to get a relatively high score, like at least 10. But then once I lose it, hey, look at that, 420 Remnant. But once I lose that streak, I'm like, I don't really want to play anymore, you know? I basically just rage quit. And I think I've mentioned this a few times, but you guys really, really, like, as soon as possible, make daily quests. And you have the, like, you guys already have built-in timers with the gift box. Like, is it really that difficult to add in daily quests? And I don't want to sound like I'm trying to be mean, but like, honestly guys, it's something you really need. Cause adding a character, like one new character every month, that's not that bad, but that's like, you know, I haven't played properly since Toy Chica came out. Like, yeah, I hop on every now and then to just see if I can like get a high streak, maybe even a high score. But like, once I lose that streak, I don't want to play anymore. Anyways, rambled on for a long time. I also want to give a quick thank you to anyone that has actually sent me any characters. Looks like we've got a Balloon Boy, a Bonnie out here. Thanks, boys. By the way, my code is right. Where is it? There it is. You want to be friends? Let's be friends. Where is Toy Bonnie? This has taken a long time. Also, can this thing go away? So I'm actually pretty mad right now because I cannot get the radio jammer to deactivate. Every time I hit deactivate, I hit confirm, and it's not going away. And I looked up if I'm doing something wrong, and I found a post from 2 months ago, back in November, that this person has the exact same bug I'm having. So, Illumix, what are you doing? Fix this bug. It's a very big bug. I have to wait 2 hours now. And I do not have 2 effing hours. God damn it. I literally have to wait 2 hours. Like, I've been, like, just clicking deactivate, confirm for, like, several minutes. And it has not done anything. So, I guess I'll see you guys in 2 hours now. God damn it. Okay, so 2 hours. That freaking voice cracked though, but I'm gonna leave it in. 2 hours later, and it's finally wore off. I cannot believe that I had to wait 2 hours, but now I gotta wait for all these guys to leave. By the way, I did get another gift box as I was waiting, and it was a Bonnie Lore. A regular Bonnie Lore. Yeah, thanks, Illumix. Very nice. Like, it's gonna take a little bit for these guys to leave, and I apologize that it's taken us so long to actually get to Toy Bonnie, but I am... If I'm gonna struggle, you guys are gonna struggle with me. Oh! Hey! Hey! It worked! Holy crap, it worked! Hey, Toy Bonnie! Okay, so I should probably actually remind myself how he works. Let me look it up again. God. When he shows up suddenly in front of the player, however, Toy Bonnie's eyes may turn red in the situation, look away, but have the mask on. Alright. Hopefully we're gonna be able to do this first try. I do only have one lore, so we fucking better. As long as he doesn't have 2 haywires, one after the other, we should be good. Your special delivery is almost there. Bro, he's right outside my door. He's freaking ringing that doorbell, wanting to come inside. Oh my god. Also, I'm sorry. I know, like, someone sent me a balloon boy, and I appreciate that. But I have waited far too long for Toy Bonnie, and I'm just trying to get... Let's hear his voice. What the frick? Oh my god. Wait, hold on. Oh, okay, play the game. What the frick was that? Focus. Red, turn away. Hey. Oh, frick, yeah. Oh no. Ah, god. He's hard. Holy sh-
This part is totally going to hurt.
What is that voice? My god, now I know what people are talking about. What is that voice? He's hard. Then again, that was partially my fault. Damn. He sucks. 90 for another lure, or for 3 lures. Do I even have enough? Or 900, not 90. Don't have enough. God, if only it wasn't a freaking idiot, I would have had that. Here's my question. I'm pretty sure Illumix had like a 99-cent thing in the shop. Why'd they get rid of that? That's so useful. Because the minimum now is $5. Man, of course I'm only like 100 tokens off. Man, well, I guess that's the end. Guys, I really don't want to split this up into 2 videos, but I literally don't have enough money. Okay, so it's the next day, and by that, I mean it is now January the 25th, and I have a little bit of an update. So, as you can see from the gift box, I just got a brand new, thing from it, and it was a Balloon Boy lore. And that is very concerning to me. Because I was just randomly scrolling through the Reddit, and let me actually find the post again, hold on. And it was made a day ago, and it's called, "So, Toy Bonnie Lures Are Not the Only Ones You Can Get," and then it shows a picture of this person receiving a Bonnie Lure, which I did get. And now, today, I just got a Balloon Boy Lure, and like I said, that has me extremely concerned. And someone in the comments of that post said they probably made it this way because they made Toy Bonnie cheaper. And honestly, that sounds extremely right in my opinion. 20 bucks a pack, 10 bucks for a CPU, 90 tokens for his lore, and then only 2,300 for his mini pack. That is a lot cheaper than what Toy Chica and Frostbear had. So I would not be surprised if they lowered Toy Bonnie's lore chances of getting his lore in the gift box because of these lower prices. And that is honestly just unbelievably ridiculous. That just literally makes me not want to play this game. I'm not messing around. That is complete BS. Illumix, I don't know what you're trying to pull here. What are you doing? This is so stupid. Give us the characters normally. Stop pulling these tricks, stop trying to be greedy, and give us the characters. On the bright side of things, I did get Springtrap's suit, so now I only need two more suits, so yeah, that's fun. I got rid of Freddy just because he's like the main guy, so yeah, these are all my dudes. Yeah, I just wanted to pop on with that quick little update, so yeah, right now it's literally 7:30 p.m. on the 25th, so maybe tomorrow we'll get the lore, and if I don't get it then, I am going to do something bad. I don't know. I'm kind of losing hope right now, so see you guys tomorrow. Okay, so I got another lore. It is now January the 26th. All right, Toy Bonnie lore. Let's activate it. And if this doesn't work, we get another try at getting a Toy Bonnie lore in 23 minutes. All right, so I'm going to be on my knees so I can move around better. All right, cool. Just wanted to let you know. It's freaking time, boys. All right.
I've been waiting. So long for this chance, and now
it's
finally
there. There's dust on my phone. Thought so. Whoa! God, it's freaking glitching out.
I used to be a real rock star.
Over here?
What?
Come on. Frick you, game! I swear it does that on purpose. Yes! Oh my god, screw you, Toy Bonnie. Mother fricker. Suit, CPU, anything. CPU, hell yeah! Oh, that's great. I like never get CPUs, that's actually really nice. Oh. Ooh, I usually like to get like a plus suit or the CPU of the limited time character. With Toy Chica, I got a suit, and now with Toy Bonnie, I got a CPU. Frostbear, I sadly didn't get anything, but what can you do? So yeah, that is, frick, that's finally Toy Bonnie gone. Jesus, that took, I don't even know when he was released. That took like 3 or 4 days, just because the frickin' gift box system is so broken. I could wait and see if I can get his, lore again in the next gift box. Maybe we can get a suit this time, but I am frickin' done with Toy Bonnie. Yeah, it has been a wild roller coaster. Whenever I record these FNAF AR videos, something always pops up. But I am honestly so freaking happy to be done. Listen, guys, I love FNAF AR and I love Illumix, but you gotta admit sometimes this game can be a bit unfair. So what I'll do is I'll stick around for 5 more minutes, and if I don't get his lore, I'll end the video here. Okay, let's see. Oh, Freddy Fazbear lore. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy that I got that, even though he spawns at, like, streak 3. Do you guys see why I'm mad? I'm at streak 2, and he's literally here. Why would I need to use the Fazbear lore? I don't. Why would I ever want to use that? My god. Alright, I'm just happy to be freaking done with this, honestly. FNAF AR makes me so mad at some points, and it's just, it's crap like this that literally makes zero sense. Alright, I'm done. I just want to post this video and be done with it. So, thanks for watching. I guess I'll see you next month with, like, Toy Freddy or whoever's gonna be added. So, yeah. See you on the flip side. Goodbye.